I got into drinking at age 15, and it was taking me down pretty fast. So I grabbed the camera and started finding things to take pictures of. That led to my new addiction. The North Shore Federal Credit Union has been pretty good to me. They found me, and I was really happy to see they invested back into their community.